Subscribe to Swarajya and press the bell icon.
Moderna and its Japanese partner are recalling more than 1 million doses of the US drug maker's coronavirus vaccine after confirming that contamination reported last week was tiny particles of stainless steel. Takeda Pharmaceutical Company is in charge of sale and distribution in Japan of the Moderna vaccine. The two companies said that an investigation at a Spanish factory that produced the vials in question concluded that contamination occurred in the process of putting stops on the vials. The companies on 26th of August announced suspension of 1.63 million doses produced at the line after reports of contamination. The Japanese official said that about 500,000 people had received the shots from the Moderna vials before the problem surfaced. The pharmaceutical and health ministry officials say that they do not believe that the high-grade stainless steel poses health risks.